The 1954 Stanley Cup Final was contested by the NHL's top two teams, the Detroit Red Wings, who finished the regular season in first place, and the Montreal Canadiens. Fittingly, the two teams split the opening six contests of the series to set up a decisive Game 7 at the Detroit Olympia. The defending champion Canadiens opened the scoring in the first period via a goal by Floyd Curry. A trio of future Hall of Famers combined for the Red Wings equalizer, with Alex Delvecchio and Ted Lindsay assisting on Red Kelly's second period tally. After a scoreless third period, the game went to overtime, and it was Detroit's Tony Leswick, primarily a checker, who became the hero. Leswick's shot deflected off Canadiens defenseman Doug Harvey and passed netminder Jerry McNeil at 4:29 of overtime. The Red Wings, who also won the Stanley Cup in 1950 and 1952, went on to repeat as champions in 1955.